Now, this is from a 1919 DeMille film called Male and Female. He tells the story about how they first tried to shoot this with a fake leopard, but it just didn't work for him. They had heard about a leopard that was due to be executed because he had killed a man. So they went off, got the leopard, brought it on set, chloroformed the animal, and then proceeded to shoot the scene. And then it woke up and started to talk.